5% answered the second question on the test correctly, and 20% answered neither of the questions correctly. What percent answered both correctly? So in this type of questions, it's group 1, that is 75, plus group 2, that is 55, plus neither, that is 20%, minus both, that we need, is equal to total. Total, because we are talking about percent, total is 100. Now 75 plus 55 plus 20 is 150, minus B is equal to 100. This 100 will go there as minus 100. So 150 minus 100 is 50, and minus B will go here as plus B. So that's our answer, 50%.